it's easy to say, well, we'll invest when the stage is set, we have all the productivity measures in place, and we have the ability to invest, and we'll wait for that. But the problem with that is, if you wait, you never actually get all the way there.
Yep.
And I had such a belief in the team that was in the field, specifically. These are the people that work in fulfillment centers. They cut meat, they bake bread, they run registers up front. Those people, I had so much belief in the enthusiasm they had. If we could take a bet on them, that they would do everything they could to make it worth it for us. One thing you never want to do in retail, and I want to be really careful with this, is you never say that we have the answer, we've figured it out, because our customers are always changing. And regardless of how well you think you're doing a week from now, a month from now, a year from now, there will be much more to do. And then there's the question of how you scale this across such large operations, and scaling it will have its own unique challenges, and it'll take time to understand what sort of return we really get from it. But at the end of the day, I think there's no better investment you can make in the people that you have on your team who are serving the people that are paying you to be in business.